Hello guys, my name is Sergio Toffoli from Kurobota, Palma de Mallorca, and we are gonna make our twist of boulevardier. Let's go. At first, we're gonna smoke a little bit the glass with a fresh maple wood. We call the cocktail Loving Muskoka. It's like our Canadian way to make the boulevardier. Using maple. I use 40 ml of Alberta Premium rye whiskey. Then 13 ml vermouth. Then 15 of Campari. And our special touch will be maple syrup. I use our special homemade ice block. Here we go. Take the oils, that's a Loving Muskoka.